Hershey's Chocolate Factory Tour. For your safety, please remain seated with your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. We're on our way to the Hershey Chocolate Factory. Your guide will meet you at the entrance. See you inside.
It all starts with cocoa beans, which are harvested and shipped to us from tropical regions around the world. We send the cocoa beans through large cleaning machines that screen and thoroughly remove unwanted parts like pulp and bits of cacao pod. Our cocoa experts carefully select, sort, and combine beans from various countries in precise amounts to achieve that unique and consistent Hershey's flavor.
Years. Milling machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa beans into the sweet, dark liquid used to make powerful and dark chocolate.
Our pressing machines squeeze the unsweetened chocolate into discs of cocoa powder, known as Hershey's cocoa. Distinctive taste. Part of my job is to make sure all of that milk meets our high quality standards. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batching tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweetened milk and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweetened chocolate. This is where the art of chocolate making all comes together. As the mixture cooks, it begins to grow into delicious and tasty, the beautiful chocolate cone. We dry the chocolate crumb to a coarse powder. Then we mix in the cocoa butter we pressed out earlier and add a dash of vanilla. This brings out the chocolate's rich taste and creamy texture, and of course, that wonderful smell. We feed the chocolate pong through steel rollers that grind and refine the chocolate until it reaches a smooth, uniform consistency. Here's our friend Kiss to explain the next step in the process.
These concha machines use thin granite rollers to smooth and transform refined crumb into milk chocolate. The concha process mixes and heats the chocolate, developing a rich flavor and color. Heavy rollers smooth out the refined crumb until it reaches the silky texture.
After concha, we temper the milk chocolate, heating and cooling it to just the right texture and consistency. During tempering, we can mix in other ingredients such as roasted California almonds. Next, we pour the milk chocolate into molds and send them on a bumpy conveyor ride. Then we send the molds through cooling tunnels that solidify the chocolate. All of that fresh, delicious Hershey's chocolate goodness is finally ready to be packaged.
Like Hershey's milk chocolate in special dog box.
Hey, don't forget about Reese's peanut butter cups.
Everyone has a favorite. Mine are Hershey's Kisses chocolates.
Aw, thanks, Alex. That's so sweet.
Looks like our packages are ready to go, and I better get going too. It's been a privilege being your guide today. Remember that wherever you go, you're never far from a piece of Hershey's happiness. So be sure to share that goodness with the ones you love. Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Hard work, pride, and joy that goes into making every piece of Hershey's goodness.
Come visit us again soon.
Please remain seated until the door opens and watch your step on the moving platform. And enjoy the rest of your day here at Hershey's Chocolate World. So long, everyone.
Thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.